Osni, you blasted idiot! Get back on the ground!
Door gunner? Somebody over here calling for a door gunner? I'll be your door gunner.
Alright, sweet guys, let's roll out of here. Hey, co-pilot. Co-pilot, if you can switch seats and go back to, like, crew chief, I think it's called. Something like that. You should be on a door gun.
Am I free to fire, or do I have to wait for your command?
If you see infantry, fucking light those fat bastards up, man. They're attacking our boys. Oh, shit, right here in front of us. Hold on, I'll spin you around.
Far out and like what?
Alright, looks like they're over the river. Which 300 meters maybe? Your side. I'll always face you towards them. Cut under cover of the tree as well.
You're too low.
Oh, they're in the road! Oh my god. Yeah, no, hold on, there's a hold on. Here, ignore that one guy. Look at those guys in the road. You got him.
Keep playing, I'm hearing tanks up the hole.
Yeah. Can you keep the aim steady?
Loading.
Gotcha.
Yeah, the aim is
pretty good. Oh, we have another door gunner now.
Alright,
sweet, that's them down. Alrighty, I'm just gonna do another run around here. I could not agree more. Because at least here, if they can't hit us with any Strelas. Well, they can, but it's extremely close range and not exactly the best for them. But we are going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of that. Can we not?
Got him. Sweet, good hits.
I got smoke on my side.
Lay into that smoke just for a bit. Let's see, where are they? Right. You have any eyes on them?
Negative.
But the tank on. Hold on, I'm gonna keep a watch out for those tracers flying around.
Hey, when I first got my first name, I put myself as ASDF's door gunner because AFD was the guy who wanted me to door gun for him. I literally named myself after another person.
Fuck, where's that ping?
That airstrike just fucking nerfed that guy. I'm hit. I got
oh my god, what was that? Did they fucking did that for a single guy? Oh my god, I almost feel bad.
On those towers by the cranes.
On those towers by the cranes? They're there?
Yeah, rear.
Oh crap. Wait a minute, hold on. That may be a guy. That may be one of ours.
I'm incapacitated.
You're incapacitated? Alright, shit, we'll get you down, don't worry about it.
Bearing them out.
Alright, hold on, we have to return to the FOB real quick. Stay alive, McAndrews. We can't have you dying.
Yeah. Direct 6 o'clock by the two ceiling.
I'll go with you.
Call it in for airstrike if you got comms.
God, these are the worst helipads I've ever seen. Why are they close to everything?
We got a down guy in that chopper. Someone help him out.
Yeah. Looks like his,
Door gunner like down, door gunner down, repeat. Door gunner is incapacitated.
Thank you, sir.
Alright.
We tore him up out there.
You're showing the way in, huh?
Yeah, they're by the cylinder towers over on the docks. Right next to the
administering medical aid.
They're saying they're at the cylinder towers by the dock. There's a bunch
right
of dukes
underneath
over
the cranes.
There. We gotta send a patrol there.
Alright, boys, let's go!
Let's go!
Thank you, fellas, I appreciate your time and efforts.
Did we ever get a resupply? Did we ever get a resupply up, point up here? For helis?
Alright, I guess I'm going.
Alright, Chief, we're clear.
Where am I taking you, boys?
Whoever's scooping up with me, I'll wait up on the front.
They did say that they wanted to send a patrol out there.
Take us to the other zone, the other point, I guess, I don't know.
Which way? We going back to the factory? Towers.
Yeah,
towards the cylinders?
Somewhat dangerous.
That's what they said. They said they wanted to send a team out there. But I don't know where they're actually going.
Alright, boys, are you three then? I'm just gonna insert you all right here. I'm gonna try to insert you all somewhat behind this building here so we don't get hit by this tank. Yeah, I went faster.
I suppose we're across the river as well. I'll follow you.
McAndrew, I'm gonna spin you around.
Yeah, we just gotta
come on, Ho Chi Minh!
Break him up.
Good hits, good hits. We're going too far behind things.
Shots fired.
Another one on the tree line. 10 degrees left. Or right, rather.
Yeah, me neither.
There we go. Oh yeah, more tracers are firing here. I'll spin you around so you get hit. Where?
Give me left angle.
No, they are not. Those are not guys in the river. Just driftwood. Whoa. Oh shit, no though. No, fuck, they are guys. That guy is Estrella.
Got a guy out there.
Directly below us, he has Estrella. Dunk on his ass. Look at him being in the water and shit. Silly goose. Well,
thanks for coming. Let's cover it.
He's more of a cooked goose at this point. Unless we just can't hit him. Yeah, there we go.
Here's some covering fire.
Alright, how are you doing on ammo?
I got 2.5 bucks. Taking rounds.
Alrighty, so those guys are... You're taking rounds? Alright.
Yes, sir. Keep moving.
I'm incapacitated.
Oh, fuck.
The heli is... floating. It's gonna float down. It's gonna land. It's gonna land. I sincerely hope that...
Oh no!
Watch out for the snakes.
Did you see that? That was crazy.
Chopper is coming for us.
Yep. Why is there an SKS floating in the air? You see that?
Yep. It will disappear soon.
Weird. This version, this DLC is so buggy and weird.
It's great, I love it.
We got contact down the hill, or down the port.
Well, that was in my back.
We got guys in the water, and guys on the opposite shore.
On the ridge. Who's that on the ridge? Okay.
All units, be advised. We have contacts crossing the river towards the docks and contacts across from the docks on the opposite shore. Open fire.
Hey, is Savage on this net?
Voices. Voices.
What you mean, head to the river.
We got voices. Sound like to the right.
We have troops inside the factory town. Large element
forward.
Force. Large element. First thing another I want you to do is go straight
there's
up
my
and
boy.
Take us over the factory.
Over the factory?
Yes, sir, over the factory, to the left. Swing your left.
Yeah, we're a negative on that bridge cross. Right ahead this way.
Negative on that? Okay.
Put me into a right over there.
Of the factory?
Eventually, we're gonna clear the dock and loop back to the base. Well, short range combat patrol.
Marking the guy.
Not like someone got bit by a snake.
Put me into a right orbit over the city.
We got allies over there on the other side of the dock.
Yeah, follow the ping.
Really cool.
I cannot see your pings, and that's a negative.
Direct, 3 o'clock.
Gotcha.
See where that,
So you mean that, that main town?
Yeah.
I think it's across the bridge.
Like, right where you picked us up, like, 2 buildings away, there were guys.
Oh, you weren't.
Huddled up. Where those green doors are.
Yeah, 5 guys.
And taking us down over the river.
Loading. Probably the worst fucking time to do it.
You'll hear no contest from me about that.
Yes, sir.
It is, in fact, the worst time. Alright, light those fuckers up.
Told you there were a lot of them.
Alright, fall back.
Spot. It's a shame when we take over these depots, we don't get the supplies.
Alright.
Like that shit there. Looks like another. There's, another
head back to you,
there's one stray tracer. We do not. So hold on. JTAC, where do you want to go? Where am I dropping you? Or am I dropping you at all, or do you just want to fly every time?
Well, we can go fly a recon, but my first idea was going back to the base.
Let's take
the main base or FOB?
Main base, main base. I want to go to main base.
Gotcha.
It's okay, I can use a rearm anyway for my primary weapon.
Of course.
That was crazy how you went down.
Ha, we are.
Got you.
Okay.
It's better so I don't have to land.
No, we still got a guy up there.
I can get you closer,
Alright, let's push.
Successful insertion, now I'll take that gun support.
What's the situation?
Alrighty, yeah, it's a big group of them now. One's still
watch
prone.
Watch to the right. Watch to the left, I mean. We got 2 guys
out
up here.
Can you drop grenades out?
We're here to save you, gentlemen!
They're on the road here in front of us, 3 of them. I'm just directly in front of you, directly in front of your gunner spot.
Loading.
Alright, sweet. Loading, alright, I'll get you off.
Okay. Goddamn, I think
shit, tracers are coming from right under me. There's more.
Yep. I think they're across the river.
Are they?
How many casualties we got up?
Shit, I'm seeing tracers on the shoreline of the bridge. Yeah, that one's closer to the AO. Let's get this guy down. Well, directly under you, next to the tree. Next to the bridge.
I'm hit.
Looks like we got quite a bit of casualties.
Engines hit. You're hit, engines hit, yes. So... this isn't looking too well. Alright, tell me now, do you feel like... do you want to hop out and stay safe? So I can go back
and
clear out?
Yeah, sure.
That's fine.
There to drive us out.
Alright.
Can I get a med pull?
Actually, maybe these guys need extraction. I don't know.
Working on it!
You know, we need guys on helo.
Grab anything you need from the chopper. I have to go back to
if anybody needs to get out of here, take the helo.
Guys, we're returning to the base. If you want to jump in, jump in.
If anybody needs to get out of here, take the helo.
I have no medical.
Can I get a medic?
Come on, guys.
Does anybody have any medical?
Cover this helo.
I'm healing myself.
Damn it! I need to be casual. To put down. I got him.
I'm healing myself.
Just wait in the truck. You're healing yourself.
I'm good.
Yeah, damn. All right, let's get out of here, boys.
Man down.
Yeah, never mind. This transport's totally fucked. I should get out of there as soon as you can.
Man down.
Go bad.
We're
well,
okay.
You guys gotta tell them in group chat so if they're going, we need to go.
Or you could reslot.
Get in.
Guys, load up. We're leaving. We are lifting. If you are on the ground, you are getting left. Helicopter's leaving. Jump in now or you're being left behind.
I guess we're being left behind.
We left two down there. Can we go back?
Yo, the FOB is gonna get attacked. Like, 1 minute.
Go back if you can, my friend. Let's get him up.
We're kinda under it.
Kevin, we are coming back.
No. No one's getting left behind here if they wanted to come. We're getting them. It was way too fast. I just wanted to pass.
Kev, this is door gunner for the Hilo. We are coming back. Prepare to board.
Copy.
Good shit.
All right, boys, prepare to board the heli when it lands.
Get the
fuck
in,
gentlemen!
Player
one coming.
Everyone get on.
Come on, this is too dangerous.
Couple more guys. One more guy coming in. It's the last man.
Got one more guy, come on.
Man coming.
Right now. Get on, man.
Got one more.
Get on, get on.
Leave him then.
No.
Needs to get on.
He's gonna be dense. He can die dense.
Here, there he goes. Is he injured?
Get in.
Get on.
Guys, keep calm. Keep calm. Keep calm.
That's true.
Shots coming in from the north.
I don't know what the hell that man's doing.
He's gonna walk.
Taking you off.
Fob.
Alrighty, boys, where are we going? Fob?
Yeah, just back to base. Yep. That was a damn good mission. Good save.
Yep,
main
fob.
Base or main base or fob?
Main base. Yeah, just right there.
Main base, got you.
We
well, no. If you guys need to rearm and I need to fix the heli here, we gotta go down.
Okay.
Honestly, that wouldn't be a bad idea. I need to smoke a cigarette.
Yeah, I'll give you. You'll have time on the flight back.
Good mission, boys. Good mission.
I don't know how successful that was, but,
I mean, we managed to pull most guys out.
We just got overran.
Yeah, that was a bad forward operating position. You were at the crossroads between a river, between the woods. It was not a great position to be in.
We were clearing out
the remaining enemies,
and they just came pouring over the hill.
Hey guys, make sure
you guys did what you could.
Yeah. Make sure you leave a couple bucks in the tip jar for your helicopter crew.
I'll give you two
it's
mags.
It's the only way we can afford porno mags.
I give you my month salary.
I'll take your month subscription.
You fucking idiot. I already have his mom's OnlyFans. I'll give you my password. Kevin, I swear to fucking God, stop hot miking. It's see from the muzzle flash.
Yo, we got somebody bar guarding the weasel right here. Okay.
Put a smile on that face.
Charlie, I'm over here!
You need some guys to pick us up?
A whole platoon for the southwest.
That is some beautiful gas right there.
I just killed the AA infantry.
I'm hit.
Someone picked me up. Yeah, I was gonna drop my trailer now when it's in the rain.
Good.
You can manage to rappel down land water in no time. Like, a moment before the helicopter crashed. Now we'll have to kick out from the farm.
Set him down.
There was another way. Not exactly have to respawn.
Work your way down the hill, I'm a down pilot.
Just get another AA infantry. I think that was the two last ones.
Johnson and McMillan, can I hook up with you guys? I'm a down pilot.